The winner of that contest is former Green Meister Ford in the red corner, Gary Quinn.